Watching NBC 6 News at 5.
International headlines. These aren't the stories of long lines at the airport. These are stories of sexual harassment, low morale, retaliation, and fear inside the TSA. Bree Jackson has those details.
Lawmakers say the agency charged with safeguarding America's aviation system failed to provide a safe work environment.
And for the safety of our nation, TSA must do better.
Congressman Trey Gowdy says concerns at the top of the agency caused employee morale to drop.
As one whistleblower testified, TSA's problems are rooted in the areas of leadership and culture. Ours is a culture of misconduct, retaliation, lack of trust.
A recent report claims senior leaders would discriminate against employees and reassign workers as retaliation for pointing out misconduct by senior officials. The problem started before David Pekoski became TSA administrator, but he vows under his watch, TSA workers will be held accountable.
Should an employee retaliate against someone else, that would absolutely be reflected in their performance evaluations, and if we considered it serious enough, it would be subject to disciplinary action.
In addition to management problems, officials say that a congressional investigation revealed serious vulnerabilities in TSA security screening operations.
I believe we need urgent reforms.
Congressman Elijah Cummings wants to know if TSA has equipment and screening procedures to handle potential threats.
In this agency, we will do everything we can to prevent another terrorist incident from occurring in our transportation system.
Administrators assure Congress they're committed to protecting travelers and say they want to improve the culture at TSA and make employees feel comfortable in the workplace. In Washington, Bree Jackson.